lovely as always. So let all of our hearts please welcome on stage the one. Certainly a powerhouse of talent up on the stage this afternoon. Next, I'd like next up, we have producer Subhash, also an important cog in the 2.0 machine. Subhaskaran Aliraja is a self-made billionaire, telecom giant, philanthropist, and of course, lover of the arts. He established the Leica Group, which now dominates modern. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, there is one seat that's still empty on this stage. So finally, something tells me you know what's coming next.
Is new, the message is new, the format is new, I believe, and doesn't look like our Indian movies, look like almost a Hollywood movie. It's science, socio, fiction thriller.
All right, thank you so much, sir. Well, my next question is for international standards.
I've been doing from his first movie, and I've seen him evolve. And he's a new person. You know, he's adapted all his modern techniques, yet has the soul of what the story wants to say. And my experience, not only in India but abroad, I want to bring those experiences and combine with what already have.
Thank you, sir. Well, we're definitely excited to see what you have in store for us, and you will get us this one as well.
I would like to say it's not a Tamil film. It's an Indian film.
It's an Indian film, absolutely.
What I was supposed to say, Shankar sir, is already now on. So, yeah, I'm playing an anti-hero, but it's been an honor getting beaten up by Rajni sir. It's a very different experience I have while doing this film. As I always say, Shankar sir, I've worked with, he's not a director, he's a scientist. The kind of movie he's made this, it is unbelievable what he wants to say through his movie. Because of my contract, I can't speak much. Otherwise, I would love to tell you guys the whole story. It is still here, it is still my tongue. I mean, it's just, they will cut my revelation if I say much. So I'd rather keep my mouth shut at the moment for a while.
So, but we don't want to get you into trouble, so thank you so much for saying what you're allowed to say. Next, I'm going to move on to Amy.
Welcome. Good morning, everybody. And the experience was unbelievable. And I think we have our director to thank for the fact that he's brought a Hollywood crew to India and shot with the creme of the Indian film industry. Superstars of Rajni Sir and Akshay and obviously our maestro here. So thank you, Seth, for bringing everybody together. And obviously our great producer, Laika. And I think that's one of the main reasons it is on the Hollywood standard, because the crew is from all over the world and they're the best of the best. We have Ray, who's a pioneer in 3D. And the film has been shot in 3D itself, which makes it very different. So I think it's a real treat for the audience.
Super. Thank you so much, Amy. I'm guessing you also can't tell us too much, so we'll allow you. So Amy, you bring me to my next...
Movies. What can I say? My passion. And I like the script. And also, more than anything, I love to be associated with the legends. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. As Amy also said, we have the creme de la creme of the Indian movie industry sitting on this stage today. And of course, one quick question to superstar Rajnikanth. So, of many, many hits, what does it feel like to be a part of this film that is truly going to put India on the global map?
I should be thankful to producer Subhash Karan and director Shankar sir to cast me in this India's prestigious highest budget picture. It's really going to be India's prestigious picture. After the release of the picture, definitely the people of India, not only in India, even the overseas also, we will appreciate 100%. I have that confidence. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. So, ladies and gentlemen, we will now open the floor.
Subject, I went on the set, and a lot of things my makeup did, and I just learned my lines, and I just performed, and that's it. I've been lucky that my director had done so much of homework and I didn't need to. He had already got into the skin of the character before me. And so he helped me and I didn't have to actually try anything. It was a piece of cake for me while I was performing this whole character. So I didn't do anything, to be honest.
How many hours did it take?
It took me about 3.5 hours and to put it on, and 1.5 hours to get it off. Yes, ma'am.
Hi, could we have you just ask that question on the microphone? I didn't get your name.
Hi, I'm Richa from Teddy Life. Hello, Akshay. Hello, Rajni sir. Hello,
Ayaran Manji. My experience was... How would the experience of a negative character be? Okay. My experience was... It was amazing. Subah utta tha, maar khane chale jata tha. I don't know what experience. It was great. It was enjoyable. It was so much fun. I have never done something like this. It's been a pleasure working in this whole, it was very hot.
I can leak something. Oh, please not see the movie, I've seen the movie. I think it's played some beautiful role, a part of that. And I think the first time I ever seen him in that kind of a role. It's very, very beautiful.
I would just also say it's a very rare role to do. I have never come across anybody doing a role like this. To be honest, I'm just telling, I'm being bold enough and telling you this, I've never come across anybody doing a role like this. I am so thankful to my producer, to my director and regisseur, and Imansar to give me a role to even think that I could perform in this role. And that's all I can say. Thank you.
Okay, I think we should have the mic back.
If your permission is there, I would tell Shankar sir to speak about it, because he will be able to tell us more about how the...
Yeah, 3D makes the movie watching experience the most exciting one, because you feel that you are there where the story is happening, and you can see your star so close to you, and this film demands that 3D technology. Once you see the movie, you will enjoy and you will realize, you know, like the importance of 3D.
I think let's have our first gentleman for this morning ask a question.
Will be a platform for the upcoming 3D movies or 2.0 on the idhu pinadi vara pora 3D movies or future change panna nenikringa?
Definitely, the experience of paathadhukku apparam audience will be wanting to see more 3D movies, and as an audience I am watching every week some 3D movie in IMAX, so you know, when the Indian audience see this movie, you know, they will be also wanting more these kind of films, I believe.
Vanakkam, Dinathandi, America Padippu, Sagar Business. Shankar sir. சார் இப்போ
பார்ட் டூ பண்ணணும் அப்படிங்கிறதுக்காக அந்த படம் பண்ணலை. இவ்வளோ வருஷம் வெயிட் பண்ண நல்ல கதை வரணுங்கிறதுக்காக. இன்னொன்று, இது வந்து எந்திரனுடைய எக்ஸ்டென்ஷன் கிடையாது, இந்த கதை வேற ஒரு கதைக்களம், அதில் நமக்கு பரிச்சயமான கதாபாத்திரங்களாக வராங்க. இட்ஸ் டோட்டலி நியூ. This character is not just antagonist. There is a lot of shades in that character. And he justified very well. And I felt he'll be very new, because audience have not seen him move in this kind of roles. So I felt he's very good for the character, and he performed very well. And you can see a different Akshay sir, I believe.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
If it's okay with you, I'm going to interrupt here. This seems almost like a beauty pageant question, something Amy would have been used to answering in the past. So if we have a little time, we'll come back to your question shortly. We'll let our guests on the dais think about this very intense question for a little while longer.
From London. So how do you, you know, act in languages, in terms of other languages? Is it difficult to get into character? And, you know, because there's a different way Indians emote, and, you know, so how do you get into character?
Well, I think cinema has no language for starters. And definitely working with Shankar for a second time, he's helped me a lot, he's taught me a lot for my whole career in that sense, not just for the language. But I think that, coming back to your question, 2.0, it's a very different character for me. As Akshay mentioned, it's a totally different ball game, and it's a very rare character to play, even my own. So I think I just got into the zone with a lot of help from the team, and I was ready for the challenge, so that's how I did it.
Thank you. And one more to Rajini sir. We've been getting only one film a year, so when can we expect more films?
I think this is another one of those big questions, so we'll come back to answer this shortly, because I think it goes without saying that we'd love more films from superstar Rajinikanth. We all know that. So thank you so much for your questions. Do we have anything else from the side? Ma'am, please go ahead. We'll just, if you could stand up, we'll have
our dance. So how was it? How was it to dance in front of 3D camera? What was it, acting methodology?
How was it to dance with Mr. Rajini, sir? That was the real deal. I think that was the epic part of the whole song. But we had a beautiful tune, thanks to Raman here, and it was easy in that sense, but dancing doesn't come naturally to me, so I had to prepare 10 days of practice in Chennai. We had a great choreographer, Bosco, he's my favorite, and the moves are excellent. His team are really helpful in that sense, but I think it was a whole collaboration of everybody. But yes, a lot of hard work had to go into it because it doesn't come naturally. Like a lot of the Indian girls, it's in their blood, but it's not for me.
Thank you so much.
I suppose you should be lucky she didn't ask for.
We shot in Tirukkur, Kundram. A lot of places we forgot, like, you know, we're shooting for the past 1.5 year. And regarding any weights, you know, like, this is larger than life. Actions are there in this movie, and I felt he'll be very apt to execute what I had in my mind. So he did a great job.
Hi, good morning, everyone. My name is Gagan Mudgal, and I'm from 106.2 Big FM.
He triggers a feel which is very natural, and then he filters everything. You know, if I gave around 100, he picks 2. So after a point, I lose judgment. And I trust his judgment because all his songs are hits. So even now, I don't even know about the music. I trust his judgment. And there are 3 songs. And we might write more songs for the movie once we do the background. And 2 will be released tomorrow. The next one will be released probably a couple of weeks later.
We were definitely all excited. I think the lady in front has been waiting a while to ask a question.
இந்த படம் வந்து ஒரு ஆங்கில படம் மாதிரி தான் இருக்கும், அதனால் நீங்கள் ஏதோ ஆங்கில படம் காப்பியோ இல்லை அந்த மாதிரிலாம் நினைக்க வேண்டாம். ஃபார்மேட் சொல்கிறாங்க, ஆங்கில படம் மாதிரி இருக்கும். அப்புறம் இதில் வர மெசேஜ் வந்து குளோபல் மெசேஜ். இதில் வந்து உலகத்தில் இருக்கிற எந்த பார்ட்டில் இருக்க ஒரு மனுஷனும் இந்த கதையோடு கனெக்ட் பண்ணிக்க முடியும் அப்படின்றதுனால தான் நாங்கள் வந்து அர்னால்ட் ஷ்வார்ஸ்நெகர் வந்து அப்ரோச் பண்ணோம். அவருக்கு இந்த ஸ்கிரிப்ட் பிடிச்சிருந்தது, நிறைய டாக்ஸ் போச்சு. ஃபைனலாக வந்து கான்ட்ராக்ட் போடும்போது சில விஷயங்கள் வந்து திங்ஸ் கேன் ஃபால் இன் பிளேஸ். ஸோ தென் வி அப்ரோச் அக்ஷய் சார், நீ வாஸ் ரியலி எக்ஸைட்டட் அபவுட் திஸ். அப்புறம் முக்கியமான ரெஸ்ட் ஆஃப் திங்.
Thank you so much, ma'am. So I think we have time for our last couple of questions. Go ahead, ma'am.
Hello, everyone. My name is Dina Bhatti, and I was just wondering, what is the most unusual...
I'm very collected. And on set, he loves to, I hope you don't mind me saying, sir, you meditate, and that's one of the skills that I picked up from you, to meditate and relax. So that's one of the new ones.
All right, sounds useful. Akshay, yourself?
I picked up the fact that to make a 3D movie is a very difficult job, and I hope people appreciate how much hard work the whole unit has gone through.
All right, thank you so much. Thank you, ma'am, for your question. I think we have time for one last question. The lady at the back, if we could have, there we go. Hi.
Hi, good morning, everyone. Vanakkam, sir. Vanakkam, Amy. Amy, this question is for you. How different is the soul which you have played now compared to the other role which you have played previously?
How different was this role from the ones that you've done in the past?
How different is the soul you are playing compared to the other role you played earlier?
It's a very different script, and that's Shankar's storyline, and I think that's why it's different. It's something never seen before. As Sam mentioned, it's a science fiction story with a social aspect. So that's different, and my character is totally new and yet to be revealed. But a lot of hard work's gone in with the whole crew, and I think that's what makes it different and special.
Thank you, Amy. Okay, we're going to squeeze in 2 more questions quickly, ladies and gentlemen. Can we pass the microphone over to the 2 gentlemen on this side?
Near future, or how does this contract happen, actually?
It's a very big question rolled into one.
See, if anybody show Rajinikanth as Rajinikanth on the screen, no one likes it. And... in off-screen, I am simple because no one is paying off-screen. That's why I won't act in off-screen.
There you go. I hope you have your answer. I think we have one question. Okay, is there someone behind them? Because I think we have someone right in front who has a question. If we could have a microphone brought to him right in front here. Yeah, this gentleman's been waiting a while. Yeah, thank you so much. Go ahead, sir.
Yes, we all know Rajnisar is one of we have in India. And since I come from Hindi film industry, I know Akshay Bhai also. He's one of the finest human being I know personally. He's such an amazing, great human being. But he's a great observer also. Around, what is the few qualities you saw in Rajnisar which we might not know, and few of Subhas Anna also? Please tell us about this.
What I learned from Rajnisar, there are many things to learn from him. First of all, obviously, he's from the most professional actor I've come across. The kind of commitment he has for his movies, for his way to look at even to the people. And so all these things put across, I learned a lot from him. I have sat down, I have joked around with him on sets. I've heard so much stories from him. And as everybody knows it, that he is such a down-to-earth person. Even after such a huge superstardom he's achieved, has become a legend, but still, that nothing has ever crossed his head, nothing has ever touched him. He's always the sweet, lovely human being, superstar Rajnikanth. So it's a thing to learn, how does he achieve that? How does he get that? What keeps him grounded? Well, I have to do another 5 films with him to learn more and more things from him. So I pray that I get many other films to do with him. And about Subhas sir, he's a very jovial man, he's very quiet, he doesn't speak, but trust me, he speaks a lot. And I would say what I learned from him is he has guts. He believes in his instinct. He believes what he sees, what he hears. And he puts his money in things which he trusts. And I think even as a successful businessman, it is because of its instinct. And even to get into a movie, such a huge budget film, it is his instinct which has taught him to get into it. And I pray that his instinct work all his way out, all his life.
Super, thank you so much for those insightful questions. Let's give all of us celebrities on the dais a big round of applause. And I also think it's the perfect opportunity for a nice group photograph. This is a rare occasion. We have everybody in one place at the same time. So if we can have you all maybe step off the stage in front. On the stage or in front of? Where would we like this? Okay, on the stage but just in front. Okay, super. We're going to move the tables off. Great, we'll just give us a few moments, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to set this up for the photograph that everyone has been waiting for as we present to you the core team of the much-awaited 2.0. So we request a little bit of patience from all our friends from the press. We will give everybody a chance to take that photograph. So we'll start with the print media. You all can come forward for the picture, and then we'll give the viewers one moment. Thank you so much for your patience. Is that a round of applause? Is the nazar gone now? All right, so thank you so much to all of the print media. If we can have you all let the videographers get their shot, if you all could take a seat or take a knee, whichever is comfortable for you, we're going to let the videographers get their shot. Yeah, thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining. Applause. It's been a milestone moment. Please do stay on and join us for refreshments. Thank you to all of our stars on the dais. We will let you all step off. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and we'll see you all tomorrow at the audio launch of 2.0.